really it's just been in my family since I was born, so I was born into it, honestly. The cliche answer, I didn't choose it, it chose me. Right. It's really that, because I tried a lot more sports before this, and this is the last one. I was just decent at it, so I just stuck with it, and then listened to what my pops gave me, all the advice, and so now I'm here, so yeah. If you want to say I'm short left tackle, okay, that's fine. Still gonna block you know what I mean? So I don't really think it's a challenge. I like to embrace those, and the guys on the offensive line, we like to embrace it. Just win, that's it. Anyhow, just win. So community, they stuck behind us, you know what I mean? Through everything, my 5 years here, going on my fifth year now, they've been behind us the whole way, win or lose. So I appreciate that sincerely. And we just got to win, honestly, for them. And then definitely for the team as well, and everybody in these buildings, walk around these halls.